Deep down, I gotta fix that nothing but a dark watch is a disaster. I want you to leave anyway. Even want and yet I desire you to abandon me to this unforgiving world. Why bring anyone into this world without what hasn't ever been?
I like endings.
So I wish I could destroy what I made up.
Your entire
is what I made.
You can't be real.
That's why I hope you
don't
find
anyone
I've ever known.
You'll forgive me.
So, where did I come from? Where do I go?
Trolley, you want to get out?
Huh?
My doorknob's gone? What the? Excuse me. I'm kind of lost. Do you know how I got here? And what even is this place?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. angel has come. Clothed in kid's flesh. And...
It's you!
You're not...
Don't you dare walk out on me this time! Listen, you're the only other person I found, and I want some answers!
How did you resist the holy touch? The gift that was to be yours?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please, just tell me what's going on. Where the hell am I?
Hell? No, no, dear. This is our sacred kingdom. Our paradise. For now, at least.
Paradise? It's not exactly harps and clouds, is it?
Expectations deceive. I can attest to that. But how did you manage to get here?
Didn't you want me to follow you?
That was not the question. You shouldn't be here. So... how? Are you warded? Using some blasphemous shield to thwart our angel?
Like this?
Even now she cannot seize her apostasy.
Who?
Your mother, of course.
My mother? What do you know about
her? I have seen her writings too. She's here. Albeit not in the flesh. Meddling in matter is far beyond her right and light! Fatuous child.
What are you even saying?
Jennifer! She gave it to you, didn't she? The medallion. Can I have it?
What? No!
All right, so be it.
Wait, is that my doorknob? Did you steal it?
Well...
You brought me here, didn't you?
You brought yourself here. I merely showed you the way.
Then show me the way out! Now!
Okay. Right through there, my dear.
That's my apartment.
Your ticket home.
I don't understand. After all your effort to lead me here, you just let me go?
You do not want to share in the sacredness here. You reject our holy lord. I have offered you a light. But if that is not your choice, your will, I'd much rather you and your heretic ways abscond.
Fine. I'm out of here.
Don't forget what you came for. Wait. Your medallion.
You can't have it.
No. Listen, you must enter with the medallion first. Like this, like a lantern, to light the way.
Why is that important?
I know that locket. Remember, your mother wants you to stay. You know it. You've read it yourself. Her medallion's powers, too close to your heart, would no doubt keep you from leaving.
You might be right.
Good luck. And remember to live up to your name.
Don't worry, Mom. I will find you.
Thank you.